Yes, I'm a veteran of the United States Navy and the California National Guard. And it's time that we start treating our veterans, especially in the Central Valley, with dignity and respect. We can't no longer be treated like stepchildren here in the Central Valley. We have veterans that need medical care urgently. And they go without rather than travel to Palo Alto. They put their health at risk because they don't want to deal with the hassles of trying to get from here to Palo Alto VA. We need to establish our hospital here. We need to serve our veterans, and we need to honor and respect them. So I highly commend Assemblymember Kalamandis Eggman for putting this caravan together, because it's much needed. We need to grow this, and we need to be what we said we would be to our nation's heroes, our true heroes who have sacrificed some, the ultimate sacrifice. Thank you.